Hey guys, so I got another giveaway. We're gonna do a giveaway of Aura Gold by Zerzeroff. So I'm gonna give away a sample of it right here. Have a decan. All you have to do is make sure you go subscribe to my brother Matthew's channel. I'll leave a link down below. It's Pretty Cretus. He does video game reviews, which is pretty cool. And I'll leave a link down below for another fragrance reviewer. His name is Jay and his channel is called Sense of Humor. Definitely check out the channel down below. Subscribe, come back here, let me know, and I'll enter you in a giveaway for a sample of Aura Gold. Today, I'm going to give you my full in-depth review on a fragrance from the house of Byredo's. This fragrance here is Byredo. This is Anna Malik. This is the Eau de Parfum Concentration. Before I start the review, I'm going to post the giveaway one on the screen for a sample of it right here. Congratulations to the winner. You have 1 week to reply back to me. I'll leave my email down below. Shoot me a quick email with your first and last name, the name of the fragrance here, and I will ship it out to you within a few days. Let's take a look at the presentation for Byredo's Anna Malik. This is the presentation. Comes in a nice little box. B up top. Byredo information in the back. This is the Eau de Parfum Concentration. Has a little symbol there. In here. Opens up. Has your batch code information on the bottom. Opens up. Has Byredo's written in words right here, which is hard to see, but it's nice to have you printed. And it opens up. And the fragrance sits right inside like this, which is nice. And you just pull it out. Nice, soft presentation. And it comes with a little information about thank you for your purchase, so on and so forth. This bottle is a really nice, elegant bottle. It's minimalistic, but it's nice and nice cap. This is an awesome fragrance. But before I tell you how awesome it is, let's go over note breakdown. Now that you saw the note breakdown, pretty awesome note breakdown, right? There's bergamot, there's lemon, there's sway. Oh, man. So let's spray this. Sprayers are awesome. I do like the sprayers in that same Dior range, so definitely a great sprayer. So this opens up. You're getting a nice bit of freshness in the opening. It's not a lot of freshness. It's a very nice, calm, subtle, fresh citrus from the bergamot and the lemon, which is very nicely put. Then it does calm down some for a good 15 maybe 20 minutes, you get a nice bit of fresh airiness. And then in the heart, you're picking up that sway vibe. So you're getting like this still fresh, but leathery sway vibe with the fragrance. You're getting a little bit of violet and you're getting some mimosa as well. Now, if you don't like leathery fragrances, you may not like this, but it's a nice, calm, smooth leather. It's not harsh in your face. It's like on a fresh side of leather, but not overly fresh, like a fresh leather seats in a car, you know what I mean, or a fresh leather jacket. I feel like this is one that's been sitting for a while. Like, say you had a leather jacket that's been sitting in the closet for a while, you got dust some of the dirt off, you kind of get that type of vibe. It's kind of dusty, airy, and then in the dry down, you're definitely picking up a lot of sweetness. Now, I get from the amber, I get this vanilla creamy touch, like it's very creamy vanilla feel. It's awesome. And now you're still picking up the sway as well, but you're getting a nice, I get more of a vanilla cream vibe, like more sweet side, like I would say like an ice cream feel, but it's not an ice cream fragrance, but you get a creamy feel to it. And you're definitely picking up hints of a tobacco in the background as well. So you're getting like a tobacco-y smokiness and a little bit of spiciness in the fragrance as well. I really like this one a lot, guys. This one here is straight fire to me. Now, people gonna ask me, is it unisex? Now, Kelly Ward as well, she likes it, but she says that she would like for me to wear it more than her on her skin, but everybody's different. Go to your local Byredo boutique, go to your local Neiman Marcus or Saks and test out for yourself and see if it works with your skin chemistry, because everybody's skin chemistry is different at the end of the day. Let's talk about performance, projection. For me, Percy, I'm getting about a good hour and a half to 2 hours, a very nice moderate projection. It's about full arm length, so I have no complaints with it. You can smell it off me when you walk past me or you're behind me. You're going to smell whiffs of the fragrance. This is one where I apply about 6 sprays on my skin. Pretty much 6 sprays. I go like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And that's about my routine I do with sprays. You can do more or less depending on how you feel about it. If it's projecting or it's not, to each its own. Longevity for me, I get great longevity. I'm getting 8 hours plus. This is one where you could probably could get 10 or 12 hours, but by the 8 hour mark, it does get closer and closer to the skin, but you can still smell it. This is one that will last you through a work day. So there's no complaints. You can do 3 sprays or 6 sprays. It's up to you. I do 6 sprays. I enjoy having 6 sprays. It smells fantastic on me. and I have no complaints. Compliment factor, no comments at all. It's one of the fragrances that some people like it, some people don't, but I haven't got any negativity towards the fragrance at all. Season occasion, so for me personally, this is going to be more of a, I would say, spring, fall, winter. I'm not sure if I want to wear this in the dead of summer. I feel like summer might be too coy, but then again, I got to test it out. Right now, we're in the cold months, the time of shooting this video in December, but you could pull off maybe a cool summer night, maybe one or two sprays in the summer. I feel like that suede leather feel might be too harsh for some people. They may not like that, and that little bit of that smoky tobacco in the dry down might be too much, but try it out for yourself. If you're going to be indoors in the air-conditioned climate control environment, this will work perfectly. Just don't overspray it in the summertime. One or two sprays, you should be able to pull it off in the hot weather, but nowhere near 100 degree weather, maybe 90 and above. 90 and below, you should be good wearing Adam Malik by Byredo. Just say Eau de Parfum concentration. Occasion wise, I feel like you can wear this dressed up, casual to work, business meeting, putting on your Sunday best, going to brunch. You can wear it dressed down for a date night, casual, running errands, grabbing drinks at the bar with your buddies. This will work out perfectly. Ratings and final thoughts. So for me personally, I'm going to give this a 9.5 out of 10. I like this one a lot personally because I like the leathery fragrances. I like the suede feel. I don't have like this in my collection. Now that creaminess in the dry, and I kind of get a little bit of a gypsy water vibe from Byredo. So I like gypsy water a lot. It's one of my favorites, but it's not the same, but you kind of get that vibe because you get that ambery vanilla creamy feel, and you get a vanilla creamy feel in gypsy water by Byredo's. Minus the piney needle feel in the fragrance or the smell. This has stronger performance, I would say, than Gypsy Water, in my opinion. I would say minus the piney needle smell you get with that fragrance. I kind of get like a Christmas feel vibe. This one here, I don't get that at all. This one here, everybody's not going to like it. So you definitely need to do your research, get yourself a sample, a decant, go to the boutique and spray it on your skin, because some people might think it might be too harsh with that leather suede feel and the slightly smoky tobacco feel and the sweet amber touches to it. And the fact that it's around $205 is a lot for a niche fragrance, but at the same time, this is a nice presentation. It's minimalistic, it's $205. Fragrances are gonna go up in price regardless, just with inflation and COVID just happened, which is still around. So $205 is not too bad for 50 ml. If you really like this scent, I recommend buying a 100 ml bottle, another $100 more, it's about $290 with tax. This is definitely going to be a great fragrance for the up-and-coming cold months. Definitely check out Byredo. This is Adam Malik. If you guys tried any fragrance from the Byredos, what are your favorite Byredo fragrances? Drop your list down below. I think some of my favorites are Gypsy Water, Balder Freak, Kelly Likes, Mojave Ghost. I like Eyes Closed. There's so many from the house that I like, guys. Even I like Sundays as well. I don't have a bottle, I have a sample. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed the content, please show your support by clicking that red subscribe button down below. Like the video if you like the content you saw today, and click the bell icon so you miss any future content or uploads on this channel. Be safe, everyone. I'll see my next full review on next fragrance coming up soon. Peace.